who's the father? I mean, I don't need this shit. I'm your parole officer.
I don't know. This is hard for me too.
All you have to do is take a test. Like you literally just need to take a fucking test.
Look, stop. This isn't helping anything.
But we need to fucking know.
Yeah, but this isn't the way to handle the situation. We need to handle this a different way.
Here, man, you deal with this. I can't fucking take it anymore.
Can you stop ringing that fucking bell? Trey Sneaderman, parole officer.
Is he gone?
Look, I know this is tough, but we can't afford a kid right now. Just please consider getting an abortion.
I got the money. I don't know if I can go through with this. Well, what should I do? I don't know what to do. Okay.
I would go to school, get a job, and Prince Charming would come and sweep me off my feet. We would get married and have a family. Look at my life now. It's a wreck. I'm a mess. And I'm telling all of this to a homeless man. You know, the funny thing is you're the closest I've ever had to a Prince Charming. And all you've done is listen. You need this more than I do.
The rules. You don't need to tell me the fucking rules. Just let me do my fucking job.
I asked you not to do that. What
the fuck is this? Where'd that come from? Huh? Where'd you get it? Where'd you get that? Are you putting your dirty little fucking seer or what? Huh? What'd you tell me? What'd you fucking tell me, huh? How'd you get it?